Well, thank you kindly, friend. Transport vessel's primed and ready. You all take care now. Yeah, used to belong to an explorer named Max Apogee. Nobody's seen him in ages. Rumor is, it's been taken over by two fierce warbots, bloodthirsty warriors from the days of the Great War. Old Percival had the Hall of Knowledge closed down to prevent folks from learning that piece of history. But from what I've been told, everything from this here asteroid to the furthest reaches of Praxis 12 once fell under the tyrannical rule of them Kragmites. Well, that is, until the Lombaxes led a revolt against them, freeing the galaxy. Some say it's the weapon that swallowed the entire Kragmite planet with a single shot. A vaporization ray cooked up by the Lombaxes when the Great War had reached a stalemate. Of course, nobody really knows for sure. Oh, them Lombaxes knew how to keep a secret, which is something a person in my business can appreciate. The Kragmites were the biggest threat the universe had ever seen. Vile, murderous, dim-witted creatures who moved from galaxy to galaxy, using and discarding planets after depleting all their natural resources. If you ask me, the galaxy owes the Lombaxes a debt of gratitude. If only they could have taken Tachyon with them when they left. Whatever weapon your race used to defeat the Kragmites is somewhere here, in Polaris. And Tachyon wants it bad. If he found out there was a Lombax left in the universe, well, that could be enough to make old Percival nervous. He wouldn't want history repeating itself on him, you know what I mean? Who, this little guy? Oh yeah, I won him in a game of Blargine Roulette against Captain Slag. Almost cost me my one good eye.